I'm Dr. Ranganath Nayak, consultant cardiologist, Manipal Hospital. In recent times, due to COVID and a lot of other factors, we have seen a lot of people dying suddenly. And this, in medical terms, means sudden cardiac death. Sudden cardiac death, by definition, is any death that occurs within 1 hour of onset of symptoms. And this has got a tremendous catastrophic effect on the immediate family, colleagues, and friends of the patient who has departed. Hence, it is, and especially when it happens to a young person. So it is very important that we try and identify these people at high risk and prevent these deaths from occurring. How do we prevent these people? The most important thing is that we pick up these people with high risk factors. That is, anybody who's got diabetes, hypertension, who's a smoker, who's got high cholesterol, or has got a family history of heart disease. These people have to be screened from a very, very young age. I mean, when I mean young age, it means 25 to 30. And one is to screen, and the other thing is to also inculcate in them the importance of control of diabetes, blood pressure, cholesterol, regular exercise, and no smoking. Also, as I said, the most important cause for this is a heart attack, but there could be other familial causes like what structural disease in the heart, like what are called as cardiomyopathies. There could be also certain valvular disease which can cause these type of problems, but they are much more rare. But if you have a family history of sudden death, you should get to the cardiologist and get yourself screened. So the important thing is to be aware of this situation and go to your cardiologist. It's for the cardiologist or your physician to decide what tests you require and what advice you require to prevent this catastrophe on yourself and your family. The very best to all of you.